Okay, so for problems 20 to 23 ng ating machine shop theory. Problem number 20, okay? On the average na naman, compute the time to cut manually using an oxyacetylene again to cut lengthwise. Lengthwise naman, sinabi niya, lengthwise. 2, 8 feet by 20 feet by 3/4 inch steel plates into 4. Okay, apat daw na 4 feet by 20 feet. Visualize natin, dalawang 8 feet by 20. Pangit talaga ng drawing ko. Hindi po mapantay. Okay? Pantayin natin. Ayan. So, 8 feet by 20 feet. Ngayon, gagawin daw natin na 4 feet by 20 feet. So, nagbago ba yung length niya? Hindi. Okay? Now, di ba yung 8 kapag hinati natin lengthwise, magiging dalawa? So, hatiin natin to lengthwise. So, this is 4 now. This is 4. Okay, hatiin ulit natin to lengthwise. This is 4. This is 4. So, you have 4 steel plates. Tignan mo. Meron kang 1, meron kang 2, meron kang 3, meron kang 4. So, ang kinukuha natin dito is the length of the cut. Ilang beses ka lang nag-cut in order to produce 4. Okay? 4. 4 na steel plates of sizes 4 feet by 20 feet. So, ibig sabihin, you cut 1 and then 2. 2 cuts ang ginawa mo. So, for the time rates, okay? For the time rates, okay? Now, for the time rates, you will get T is equal to the length of the cut, the rate of the cut. Now, anong length ka lang nag-cut dyan? Siyempre, lengthwise, that is 20. Tapos, dalawang beses ka nag-cut. 20 feet times 2 cuts, okay? Divided by the rate of the cut, binigay ba dyan? 11 to 16 feet, o average na naman po. 11 plus 16 feet divided by 2 divided by in 12 minutes, nakalagay sa time. Okay? Yun, 12 minutes. So, cancel natin yung same units. That is the feet. The feet ang matitira is 12 minutes. Okay, sa minutes. So, 20 times 2. Okay. Times 12. Divide by 16 plus 11. That is 27. Divide by 2. I think that is 13.5. Okay. So, the answer will be 35.56 minutes. Visualize lang natin para kaya natin siyang isolve. And then, proper unit cancellation lang. Yun ang kagandahan kapag machine shop theory. So, matatantya mo at alam mo kung kailan matatapos yung gawa. How about this one? Determine the most economical gas consumption. Okay? Most economical, gas consumption. In cubic feet, to manually cut a crosswise, yan, crosswise daw, 4 feet by 20 feet by 1 inch thick steel plate into 5 sheets of 4 feet by 4 feet by 1 inch. Manual cutting rate of the oxygen. So, kinukuha mo dito yung total time. Okay. So, kailangan mo makuha yung time of the cut. Okay? Maunahin mo yung time of the cut and then you just have to multiply it with the total consumption nung iyong gas rate. Okay? binigay ba dito yung consumption ng gas rate mo? Okay. Economical, acetylene gas lang ang sinabi, ah, hindi sinabing acetylene and oxygen consumption. So, binigyan ka dito ng acetylene consumption. You don't have to consider yung oxygen consumption. Yung economical acetylene gas consumption lang, okay? Acetylene ang sinasabi. So, in order for you to get the economical volume nung gas, okay, binigyan ka nung gas rate. Okay, gas rate, i-multiply mo dun yan sa time of cut. Ayan, ito yung kanyang gagamiting formula dyan. This is more on common sense, okay? More on common sense na lang to. Okay, now first, you have to solve for the time of the cut, and then given naman yung gas rate, you have to multiply it. But first, we have to visualize muna yung ginawa niyang cut. Okay? So given dyan yung 4 feet by 20 feet na length. Okay? Tignan natin. 4 feet by 20 feet. 4 feet by 20 feet. Ngayon, ano naman yung cut na gagawin mo dyan? 4 by 4. So, 5 sheets ang kailangan mo. So, you have to cut it into how many? Visualize muna. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, you have 1 part, 2 part, 3 part, 4 part, 5 parts. Okay. So, you now have 5 sheets. Okay? Ilang cuts ang ginawa mo? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now, we can now solve for the gas rate. Volume of the gas. So, the gas rate is 10 cubic foot per minute. Tignan nyo. 10 cubic foot per minute. Feet cube per minute. Okay. Ilang beses ka nag-cut, you have to do 4 cuts within what type or what length dun sa 4 feet times 4 feet. And then, binigyan ka dyan ng cutting rate. That is, binigay ulit sa iyo yung manual cutting rate at an average, yung 11 to 16 in 12 minutes. 11 plus 16 over 2. Okay. Feet in every 12 minutes. Okay. Cancel natin yung same units dito. Yung feet, ito iaakit natin sa taas. Okay? So, pag inakit natin sa taas yan, makakancel to. Ang lalabas na lang is cubic foot. So, we can now solve. Okay? So, 10 times 4 times 4 times, iakit mo yung 12, divide by 27, divide by 2. Now, the economical rate for the gas cutting is, okay, in every minute. Nakaano ba yan? Per hour pala ito, hindi pala minute. Per hour. Okay, hindi ko nakita. Ayan, per hour. Okay, that is per hour. Hour. And then, cancel na lang natin to. Gawin natin hour. Okay? Para ma-cancel na rin. So, 1 hour in every 60 minutes. O, cancel natin to. Tsaka ito. Tsaka ito. And then ito. So, cubic foot ang matitira. So, let us divide this by 60. The answer will be 2.37 cubic foot ang gas consumption. Yes, 2.37 cubic foot. That is the gas consumption. Okay. So, that is for problem number 21. How about problem number 22? with an arc welding, so welding, okay, shielded metal arc, SMAW. So, the rate is at 18 inches per minute, yung kanyang welding rate. How long will it take to weld a Yan, yun yung problema natin. That is 3/4, okay? Hindi to percent. Naging percent siya dahil kinonvert. That is 3/4-inch thick plate by 3-foot long seam. Ibig sabihin, ang i-weld mo dyan, yung long, yung length ng seam. Ito, kahit di mo napansinin yung 3/4-inch thick. Okay? So, the time of the weld will be equal to the length of the weld divided by the rate. Yan. So, equal to length of the weld, that is 3 feet long, divided by, binigay sa'yo yung rate na 18 inches in a minute. Now, feet, nag-uusapan natin. Okay, kailangan makancel yung feet. Meron kang 12 inches in every foot. In 1 foot. So, cancel all the same units. Okay, yung feet, yung inches, akit natin yung minutes taas. So, 3 by 12, that is, I think, 36. Divide by 18, that is, I think that is 2. 2 minutes. Check natin. 3 times 12, divide by 18, that is 2 minutes. Okay. The time of the cut will be held in 2 minutes. Okay. That is for problem number 22. How about problem number 23? How long will it take to mill a 3/4-inch by 2 feet by 2-inch long keyway, okay? In a 3-inches diameter shafting with a tooth cutter running at 24 tooth cutter running at 100 RPM and then ang feed niya is 0.05 5,000ths of an inch feed per tooth. So, drawing natin. Mas maganda yung drawing yun. So, ayun. So, ito yung drawing natin. Ha. Okay. Ito yung shaft natin. Ayan. Parang yung shaft. So, magmimiling ako dito nung sa keyway. Yung keyway kasi natin. Di ba gumawa tayo niyan, nagmiling tayo? Ay, ikakat mo itong sa keyway na ito. Ayan. Ayan yung ikakat mo. Okay. So, ito yung length of the cut. Ito yung gagawa mo ng cut, ng keyway niyan. So, i-consider mo pa ba yung diameter ng shafting? No. I-consider mo pa ba yung liit ng cutting? Hindi na rin. Yung depth, ang i-consider mo na lang is the length of the keyway and then itong mga parameters na ibinigay sa'yo. Now, we will talk about the time of the cut. That will be the entire length ng cut. And then the rate of the cut. Okay. You are given the length that is 2 inches. Okay? Meron kang 2 inches for the cut. 2 inch. Divided by, binigyan ka ng ngipin na magka-cut dyan. So, 24 tooth. 24 tooth. So, isang buong ngipin yan o isang buong ikot niyan, may ngipin daw na 24. Ganun. Okay. May ngipin niya. So, isang ikot, okay, isang revolution, meron kang 24. Okay. 24 tooth in every revolution. Now, binigyan ka ng 100 revolutions in every minute. Tapos, binigyan ka ng feed rate in every minute. Okay. Ano ba yung feed rate na binigay sa'yo dyan? 5,000ths of an inch per tooth. Okay. 0.005 inch per tooth. Now, we can cancel the units na pare-parehas. Itong tooth, yung revolutions, yung inch. Okay. We can now solve for the value of the time. So, 2 times 20, divide by 24 times 100 times 5,000ths. The answer will be 1 over 6 minutes, 1 over 67. But gusto ko to naka seconds. Okay. Gusto ko, multiply natin. 60 seconds, 1 minute. Okay. Times natin ng 60 seconds. The answer will be 10 seconds. Okay? And I think that will suffice for the entire discussion ng ating machine workshop. Ganun lang, unit cancellation lang siya. Ah, hindi mo kailangan pakahirapan yung sarili mo. Okay? Hindi mo kailangan pahirapan ng sarili mo. It's all about, okay? Machine shop is all about unit analysis. Unit analysis lang. And then cancellation of the same units. Okay? That will be all for the machine shop theory. Okay? Prepare for your quiz and then good luck. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.